This to me was just a great exercise. I love the focus on the recovery period. That storm's gonna come through, then it's gonna hit, it's gonna pass, and then we have some 420,000 people that are gonna need all of us to get through it.